Okay. I'm gonna watch a clip after the game. Please remind me of that. Okay, that's good. That's actually pretty good there. Most of the assault mechs are in Echo 7 right side. Don't wanna get hit by the missiles. Wait, why? Who just shot above me with the lasers and why? Oh, both of them are jammed. What? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That was a pretty late missile here. See? See what I mean? Squishy, squishy hunchback. Okay, this whole peeking thing is not working, I guess.
Juliet.
I suppose I have to wait for my team to do a move. Right arm is perfectly fine for me. This is a hunchback with 4 LRM-15. Crazy bastard.
New target acquired.
King Crab. It's a very static gameplay here.
New target.
Give me that.
Acquired.
Good. I have to be extremely careful here. The field is getting tighter. Ah, that's why. Don't focus too much on the guy in Delta 8. The enemies are directly in front of us in Echo 7. Again, play it carefully. I'll try to do that right now. At the same time, I want to be in the fight. Ow. We're not getting anything done here. Not like this. Guys, let's push out of this situation. We are so balled up here. That's not gonna work. Push out right side. Let's go. We need to break free from this. See? Just reach out and grab the kills. That's how you win a game. Okay. Ah, not good. Guys, be active! Come on! If you want to win, be active.
Yeah, you should be up front, dude.
Okay, he's down, basically.
New target acquired.
You can still give vision, though. Where's the Kodiak? There he is.
New target acquired.
Come on! How much back armor do you have? Holy moly.
Kodiak, focus him down.
Echo, please. Echo, Kodiak. I'm scared of the right side. I don't know what's hiding there. Can we get the Kodiak? Okay.
New target acquired.
Nah, I think we got it now. Okay. It's time to relax a little bit. A little bit. Like, in my condition, I am so screwed if the enemy focuses me. But positioning kind of helped me out here. What? Okay. He overheated to death. Cheetah coming in. The cheetah can kill. Oh no, it's not a cheetah. It's an Arctic wolf. Without weapons, though. Last guy is here. It's an assassin. Yeah, again, being active is so crucial in this game. The guys that, and girls, that take the initiative mostly win. Yeah, he's going to kill me. Is he? I don't know. Go for the legs. There we go. That worked out quite fine. As soon as we decided to move and to get out of this stupid choke point where everybody was stepping on each other's feet, we actually, you know, got the upper hand, we got the spiral going down, and it worked. Cool. Whew. This was a hot game. But yeah, that's a Hunchback 2C. Again, stay in second line, stay away from the tough fights, and lay a lot of suppressive and support fire.